good run last time. Red reducers and some losses. Let's go ahead and get into some games. Alright, first location reveal is cards have plus 5 power here, so if we go for it. Iron Fist. Move the next card you play one location to the left after reveals. Yeah, a random card here from each player. Okay. Oh, nice. That's pretty good. So the professor locked it down and I that's pretty funny. Not much we can do this turn, though. Oh, wait, what? Why? How did I get... Oh, my goodness. Well, that's horrible. I guess the last two are just gonna go there anyway, so makes sense to just fill it. I'm sure it's gonna do pretty well there. Looks like we got the left one, and then we're going for all three now. Already snapped. That was pretty good. Might still lose the middle here though, we'll see. The crawler, can't move, but we got it. Oh, this was dirty though, it's like he took Nomura. We should take it. A random angel there in the middle versus that Hulk was pretty bad RNG, but Professor versus our Nomura was just too good. Credits, we get a new card. Oh, we got Lizard. Seems pretty good. 2 for 5 power. I wonder if we want to put that in a deck. Let's get some dailies. What are our current 2 drops? Sinister is pretty good. Warlord. I think the Lizard's more of a guaranteed. Warlord can crap out a lot. We'll try that. Season pass. Avatar. Time to play the game. What do we got here? There is a turn 7. Oh. Okay. Well. Hmm. card. Oh. Well, that kind of sucked. I think our turn three might be a disaster. Oh! Jessica Jones is going to do pretty well, but we'll see. I'm sure. What's going on over here? We might abandon the middle, see what happens here. One cost cards have plus one power. Okay. We'll see if we have to move Nightcrawler or not. Okay, let's really go after our lizard. Like over here, oh yeah, it's looking just variant. Oh, lizards is in trouble over there. Gonna be a bad turn. But we're losing the middle anyway, so we might as well just give it up. Oh, we got slaughtered. Looking bad. And you got seven to spend and you only get a two drop. It happens. Now we got a one and some two drops. Cards here with no abilities have plus three power. Well, we. I guess Hulk. After turn four, destroy all cards controlled by the losing player. Turn three, shuffle your. Oh, that sucks. But I think it's still better. Oh man. Get wrecked over there. Oh, we got Hulk back anyway. I think we can win that left side. I think we just go mid and guarantee There's no sneaky business. Okay, we have five. Might not be a great turn, but it is what it is.
I am Iron Man.
22. I think you just go for the dub. I don't think we lose the middle, but we'll see. Yeah.
Victory.
Take it. Next. Oh, got some quests. Those for upgrades. These are after turn 4, destroy all cards controlled by the player losing. Maybe we just don't. Oh. Awkward. Nightcrawler, Rogue Girl. We might do them more over there just to be crazy. Because I don't think I'm gonna expect. Deeper 5 power. I think we can get those destroyed over there. If we go for it. I don't think our opponent's gonna be able to add 10 power or 9. Oh, well, maybe. 3?
Enough said, Bob.
And anyway, so we get buffed. Colossus that can't be destroyed. And Wolverine, Terrastroid, with 2 power. Alright. This thing is jacked up. Makes more sense to play Jessica Jones now and to get the buff. Oh no, then we can. Ah, I blew it. Oh, we have to wait. Turns. I should have played her there. That was dumb. That was buffage. I think we messed up. We messed up. Maybe not. Maybe we just went all three. I guess they just had no cards left. I'll snap that one, but I'll take it anyway. Oh, we got some stuff coming in here. Oh, there's something else. Missions. Claim 100 credits. Claim Maru. We'll take it. It's time to play the game. Okay. Oh. Okay, 1, 2, 3 drops. Not bad. Card that costs 4 can't be played here. Oh. Blade. Oh, we can still play it there later. See what the last location is. For each turn, if there is more than one card here, destroy them. Your power. Wow. Fortunately, that's early. Clog it up yet, though. Well, this could go very poorly for me. Yep. This turn's gonna suck. I have to sneak that one. How that goes. Well, that is rude. Shit. To. Oh, this sucks. Well, I think it's our only play, though. Hell yeah! Victory. You made the right play. A tight game. No, we can upgrade that lizard. We just got stuff. Wonder what the next card's gonna be. Collection. Oh, something can get upgraded. Carnage. Thank you. Nice. Playing some more games here. Well, not the best hand. Ongoing effects here are doubled. Ooh, okay, okay. I think that's a Nemora zone then. Definitely Mr. Fantastic in the middle. Nightcrawler. I think we're gonna drop our Nightcrawler down too. Ooh, well, maybe we do that, maybe Mr. Sinister. This turn. We can jam that up a bit. It's fine. A pretty like 6 cost cards cost. Oh. 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 Indestructible and it's destroyed. Yeah. I think we go one more. I don't want to be a surprise though. It's not gonna expect me to put 15 power down there, so let's just do open middle for now. Cause I can always move Nightcrawler over and put the claw down here too, depending what happens. But the plan is to do no more on the left. Oh, that was pretty good. Should do it. Watch no more over there. Jeez. 15 power is over. Abandoned ship on the middle there. I guess I could have put the Hulk to the right, but. Power. Not really what our deck does. We'll keep playing some games here. Ooh. Each turn, if there's more than one card here, destroy them. Thank you. return to play. I'll see here. You play a card here, shuffle three rocks. Oh. Yeah, we'll pass on that. Probably worth it. Let me get some rocks. Groot. Rocks. Honestly, this is probably fine. I don't mind if it dies after. Wow, they're really getting a lot of rocks. Get free angel over there. We go for it. See what happens after this turn. Star Lord. And rock.
Oh, snap.
I think we're going for the dub here. I think they're gonna have to play a rock on her angel. But that won't matter because we should have people left over there. That's fantastic.
Victory.
Nice, nice win. Oh, lizard. Cards your fight. Yeah, no thanks. Oh, I guess I kind of want to do that then. Oh, only the weakest one gets destroyed. Huh. First to fill this breaks. Okay. This should be fine because Angel should be bigger now than the Sentinel. No! How do I get it? Okay. That's Lizard. First Phyllis breaks out a 6 cost card. Crosshair. Nothing I can do, other angels gonna bite it. Oh, I just threw away my guy. What am I doing?
Victory.
Big Tiger Destroyer, so we're in big Brutus screwed. Tournament. This is a weird one. Weird game. At least it's gonna die. We made a lot of mistakes that game, but we recovered somehow. Not our finest game, but it's still a win. One, two, three drops. That's what I like to see. After each turn, cards here lose one power. Yeah, no. Pass. Cards here can't be destroyed. Okay, well that's probably good for us, maybe. Oh, they're just discarding anyway, doesn't matter. Oh. Oh. Gotta go there. Oh, yeah, pretty good much. Now I wanna. Oh! Makes no sense. Four. Oh. Why? The right move. I can still no more over there after, but we're losing middle right now.
I am losing it like Iron Man.
Real bad. We didn't bother to actually upgrade. Huh. I think we just hope for the best. One goes though. Our moves here. It's plus two power. Well. I don't really like going middle with that, but okay. Oh, we can't do anything. Torch.
Breaking news.
Interesting. I don't know. It's kind of a weird turn.
Avengers! Assemble. Avengers! Assemble.
That first, then that. Okay, bishop. They ordered it so that it would get. Double play card. Which is one power. Yeah. So I think we move that. Oh, that's pretty awkward. Oh, let's snap it anyway. I think we're okay. We could lose, but nice win.
Victory.
Get some rewards. Medusa. Tiny logo. Legendary. Get new card. New cards. Get the Hulkbuster. That's kind of cool. Like that. And we get Forge. For one power, though. I think we might try out put some else in with Hulkbuster. Three drops. I like both our three drops. For now, we'll see how it goes next time, but I think that's good for today. So I hope you guys still are enjoying the Marvel Snap videos, and thanks for watching, and we'll see you next one. Hello everyone who made it to the end of the video. This is Laser Pen Games, reminding you to smash that like button, leave a comment below, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Really helps out. And if you're looking for even more content, check out my Patreon here, where I post exclusive video content every month, and you'll have access to all of that.